I like watching him go about his work and showed his experience there.
Good pass, getting it forward.
The shot's on, and they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see.
There's almost an air of, well, we expected this when the goal was celebrated, nothing too extravagant. I think they know they're the better side and they expect to win.
No, I think they do. There's a certain swagger to their play, an inner self-belief. They know they're better and they're showing it out on that pitch.